Good morning. Welcome to Houston Elementary School, home of the Mighty Tigers, where your principal is Miss Stevenson. Please prepare to say the pledge to the American flag, Texas flag, in a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. Now for a moment of silence. Now let's recite our Houston Creed. As a student of the Houston Elementary School, I respect my parents, my teachers, myself, and others. Yesterday's mistakes are behind me, and I understand each day is filled with wonderful possibilities. I came to school to learn. New challenges are before me. I will embrace them with the desire to excel in school and to make a better world. I am great and my education makes me even greater. I am prepared. I am responsible. I have integrity. I am determined. I am excellent. I take pride in my work and I will be successful. If you believe it, you will achieve it. Good morning, Houston Elementary School Tigers. Today is Tuesday, March 1st. Make sure you are wearing your mask every day. It should be covering your nose and your mouth. As added protection, please add a face shield to your daily dress. Students, don't forget to bring back your devices. If you haven't brought them back already, you need to bring them back as soon as possible. We are continuing with Read Across America Week on today. Our theme is Oh, the Places You'll Go. We want to see everyone wearing their favorite vacation shirt. We want to see those pics uploaded to GroupMe and social media. Tomorrow's theme is One Fish, Two Fish, Red Fish, Blue Fish. So you're going to rep your grade level color by hallway. Ask your teacher which color you should wear on tomorrow. Cast your vote, teachers, for Teacher and Staff Member of the Year. Votes are due March 4th. Our Black History Month trivia winner was LaDorian Hayes. Please come down to the front office to receive your prize. The correct answer was Duke Ellington. Our Black History Bowl academic competition is this Saturday, March 5th from 8:30 to 1 p.m. at Lancaster Middle School. Students, your report cards for the 4-6 weeks will be emailed on March 4th. Teachers, we have a staff meeting on tomorrow at 4:10 p.m. It will be virtual. Flying Classroom continues this Saturday from 9:30 to 11 a.m. The topic is Molecular Scanner. Students, the Ultimate Debutantes present Spring Dance Party. This will be here at Houston Elementary School on March 11th. Pre-K through second grade is from 2 to 2:30, third through fifth from 3 to 3:30. There's an entry fee of $3. There'll be a concession stand, music, and more. Our spring break is March 14th through 18th. We will be closed for spring break March 14th through 18th. For lunch today, beef spaghetti, tacos, corn, and green beans. Happy birthday today to Gael Jaime. Please come down to the front office to receive your birthday treat. Today is Tuesday, so we have Tuesday's tune. So we want, since we're in a new month, we have a special song for the month of March. Yeah. All right, that concludes our morning announcements. Have a great day of teaching and learning here at Houston Elementary, where we honor, exceed, and serve. Have a great day, Tigers.